Got a bit of time in hand here, but today they can settle the promotion by winning the match.
Yeah, I mean, it would be disastrous for them if they didn't manage to clinch it now with more than one game remaining.
Now Messi. Into the middle, and they get it away. It'll be a throw.
Colours are hurting my eyes.
Gun. Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit.
Oh, Nacho jump.
Deflected out for a throw.
fucking Wi-Fi delay.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Short passes, they're keeping the ball. Spaced across the ball now. Looking to tee up for the shot. It's unlike him really to play the ball straight to the opposition. Tucker. He's got a chance to cross. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Here's Bell. Taking on. He's got his shot off now. Referee has pointed for a corner. Corner swung in. Good defending
nice.
At the front post, but not such a good corner. They set it up well for the cross. Gives it away. To use the full width of the pitch, but it didn't quite come off that time. Gun. Steered through. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition.
Off.
Caught offside. It's a very good interception. Well, he's beating players left and right. Very entertaining. Gets his cross in.
Nice.
Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end it didn't
fly
very
close. Yeah, that should have been a red card here.
A bit embarrassed after that effort. I know Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender.
Great interception.
Oh, pass the ball.
Neatly intercepted. Gun.
Nice.
He's avoided that sliding challenge. Cleared that really well. Adu. Gun. Chen. Well, that'll be a throw. McDonald. He's got some room out here in the wide position. Delivered into the box. And he's put it away beautifully. Now could well be the hour for this club to get promotion. We knew right from the outset a win would do. They are winning.
Yeah, what a good goal it was. They haven't had too many chances today, but they've been really good in the final third.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. He's taken on his man and beaten him. Supporting player alongside.
He's had a go here. A chance.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
Nice defense.
Good challenge here. Just doesn't happen overnight, this kind of pressing, and it's working well for them, showing how much they've put into their training sessions. And that tackle has got in the ball. Adu Gun. He can't keep it on the pitch, it's gone out for a throw. For White. It's going to be a throw here. Thompson. Now Bell. Safety first there.
Oh, no way.
The defenders managed to get in the way there. I need time. Shots on here. That shot's blocked very quickly. That's half time at 1-0. Well, the stats. Change of ends, and the second half is underway. Well, that's over the top of the defender, and one to chase. Cut off! Up for grabs here. Well, he's cleared the danger. And it will be their throw. And it's Thompson. Well, that's good defending. Excellent vision. Surely, that's a good goal. Adu.
Yes.
You've got to say that's a brilliant goal. Very good side in a very good position in their attempt to win promotion. Victory today will give them this early success in getting out of the division. And now the scoreline reflects how good a season it has been for them.
Yeah, they've looked what they are. A classy side today, and that's been the story of their campaign, so it looks like they're there.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Great technique.
It's messy.
Good refereeing there, because it was a foul, but they're playing on and playing on well.
Oh, damn, not a breakaway.
Adu Gun. To find a way through here, probing away, gets his cross in.
That's a goal. Oh, shit! Nice fucking cross.
Put the corner in the middle. A goal right into the corner by the post. Well, we've seen again how close it was to maybe hitting the post and staying out.
Doing.
But luck was with him. In it goes, it counts.
Now, I think the goalkeeper thought he got his angles covered there, but he didn't look too pleased when it rebounded in.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. moving forward well as a team now. Looking to win it back. That's the way to defend. Make sure the opposition can't get on the ball in that part of the pitch. Here's the chance to get in the cross.
Oh shit.
He's got his shot off now. He's skimmed the top of the bar here.
I think the keeper was probably comfortable, but decent effort.
Adu. Gun. Steered through. Not the way to try and get the ball.
Oh.
Now the shot.
Ooh.
Better this time from the keeper.
Going, hasn't he? He's kept his head off, and maybe that will be the turn in terms of his form out.
Space for the shot.
Wow.
Trying to find the winning ticket in the raffle, but a couple of numbers short.
Yes. He took it early, though.
More news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
He landed really heavily on his shoulder then. You can see the discomfort he's in, but he's a tough guy. I think he'll carry on.
Many thanks, Jeff. White. And here they are on the attack. And here's the shot. Shot blocked here. Incisive pass. Now this is an interesting attack. Cleared away, well away from goal.
Rumblings of discontent around this ground. The team's not seen the ball, they can't get hold of it.
Played down the wing, keeping them wide.
Oh,
don't know